What do you think has been the most important discovery of all time? Well, it's a tough question with a lot of good options. Let's say electricity, automobiles, internet, satellite telecommunication. Well, while all these may be great options, I think a strong argument can be made that possibly the best answer is actually fire. Because you see, since the very first time our ancestors learned to cook food, to the steam engines that we still do use today, every step of the way, in one way or another, we have been using fire. And even right at this moment, billions of people, as they go to cook or perhaps light a candle, they are still using fire. So having said all that, I want to ask an interesting question. I know all of you know what fire is, but do you know what fire is? Let me make it easier. You see, this bouncing small red ball of light, yellowish, I don't know if you can see it, but this little piece of fire, it's not solid, and it's definitely not liquid either, and it's not gas either. So is it energy? Well, technically, no. So having cut all those out, the question is, what is this mysterious thing that I have in my hand? Well, that's exactly the question I'm going to answer. You see, to understand what fire is, we first need to understand how a fire starts. And almost every fire starts with a chemical reaction called combustion, where the fuel, consisted of hydrogen and carbon, breaks their bond, shaping way for bonds that are new with oxygen in the air. Now, the magic is what happens afterwards. You see, after new bonds with oxygen are made in the fuels, these new bonds release a lot of energy that don't just disappear. They turn, rather, transforming themselves into heat and light energy. And so, you see, when the reaction of combustion occurs in an object, the light that is radiated is the light or the color of the flame you see. And the heat energy that comes out is the heat that you feel from the fire. So in all essence, fire is actually the way our senses tell us that there is a chemical reaction going on in front of us. And I think that's absolutely amazing. Now, what makes fire so special is that it engages so many of our senses at the same time that we mistake it for a physical object, but in fact, it's not matter at all. So I would like to conclude by saying why I'm speaking about fire to all these people here. It's because fire teaches us something very important. It teaches us that despite its everyday availability to us, it's very mysterious. But even before we understood what fire was, it was there. Only when we discovered it and learned how to use it could we change our lives forever. And similarly, hidden in nature are millions and thousands and millions of secrets that, if viewed through the lens of science and understood, can change our future forever. That's what we learn from fire. Thank you.